čeká na první až páté místo a postup do semifinále. Těch závodnici ale mnohem víc, zhruba 22 závodnic v tom druhém kvalifikačním kole a mezi nimi pouze pět nejúspěšnějších bude postupovat dál a bude to opravdu velká, velká konkurence. Ví to také slalomářka se startovním číslem 34, Kader Kozmalová, závodnice reprezentující Turecko, která teď bude vyjíždět proti botu branku číslo 13.
Number 34 belongs to Kader Korkmaz, representing Turkey, 33 is going to be Anastasia Kozereva, representing Russia, who will come to the middle section of the course. Right now she's leading gate number 8, while her Turkish colleague is in trouble in the gate combination 14, 15, 16. We saw that in the first qualification run that only few of the powerlifting in category C1 women were able to run this gate combination in a smooth way with no troubles at all. They were very smooth, those two guys who are right now on the right side of the course, just walking very casually, just next to the stage for the winners, Petr Kauser and Jiří Prskavec. You can meet them on the right side, just on the level of the gate number 12. Two great guys, two great partners, and from my perspective, two of five best partners of the current world of kayak slalom. Man who should be, and I believe that are by everyone considered to be one of the biggest or two of the biggest leaders of European Championship 2018 organized here in Pretoria. Number 33, I mentioned Anastasia Kozereva, representing Russia, who's right now in the gate combination 20-21. Elena Borghi, representing Italy, was competing in last year's World Cup only in Ivrea, in the Italian course during the World Cup season 2017. Right now she's a little bit faster in her padding towards gate number 13 than she expected.